invites you to hop on and order from the Essentials Collection at one.shop. Do your shopping now.
On the feet, he wants to control the range and fight long. Joynson is tall. He has the height and reach advantage here, and he wants to make good use of that.
Fighting out of Iran, Amir Ali Akbari.
One championship is seen live in over 170 countries around the world. We invite you to join the conversation on Twitter by using the hashtag OneFightNight12. Ali Akbari, all business, not messing around, entering the arena here tonight.
No, he looks all business walking in.
Down, so he wants to trade a little bit on the feet, touch him up with those hands, but then if Joynson gets a little bit wild, he wants to put him on his back and beat him up from there. So let's see if he can stay true to his word and we get the heavyweights underway.
Coming into my own, I fight smarter. My cardio is better than it's ever been. I'm in the best shape of my life. Certainly, this would be the biggest win of his career for Dustin Joynson if he can take down Amir Ali Akbari. Joynson in the blue gloves, Ali Akbari in the red.
Big shots thrown early by Akbari, looking to time that forward pressure of Joynson. I like the feints coming from Joynson, though.
Yeah, Akbari did a good job of getting his head offline with that initial combination. Lands a nice jab there.
First kick from Joynson to back him off momentarily.
And Joynson's gonna wanna move. He's gonna wanna throw those hand combinations or those kicks, but then get that head offline. Circle out. Do not stand right in front of Akbari because Akbari's hands are looking tight right now, Rich.
Yeah, they're looking crisp, and I like the way that Akbari, you see, what he's done there is he stayed nice and relaxed, entering the pocket, and then came in with that big overhand right, exploding intelligently. Puts Joynson down on the ground. Minimal use of energy right here, topside position, grind, and he's just going to wear on Joynson's gas tank right here.
Takedown for the air, Ali Akbari.
Ali Akbari making it look easy. Crucifix and Joynson now. Expect the ground and pound to start raining down. And this is what we talk about on the walk, Rich. It's so hard to get Ali Akbari off of you once he gets you into this position. This might be it.
Huge shot to the left. Joynson taking damage in the opening minute and a half and unable to fight back. Got that left, right arm pinned to the canvas. Ali Akbari unloading left to his head.
Ali Akbari is doing a great job here of his topside pressure, not getting greedy with any of these strikes.
Unloading relentlessly, and that's all! Amir Ali Akbari as advertised!
Done in one, Amir Ali Akbari. Looking intense on the top ropes here, Lupini.
Just one massive left after another, and Joynson unable to defend himself.
I think this answers any debate Joynson had about Grishenko's wrestling compared to Akbari's wrestling.
Amir Ali Akbari is now 13-3 with 10 knockouts and 3 crushing ones in a row. He talked about it being his comeback tour. And he talked about wanting a rematch with Anatoly Malkin, who is in the building. We heard from him a short time ago.
Ali Akbari had a great performance here from open to close, even on the feet, the way he approached this. Joynson has an 81-inch reach, right? And the way that he was able to systematically close that distance and land punches before they hit the ground was impressive.
To make it official, once again, here is Tom Lau.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Herb Dean, has called a stop to this contest after 1 minute and 48 seconds in the very first round. For your winner, by way of submission due to strikes, Amir Ali Akbari!
Officially, submission due to strikes at one.